Thank you, choirs, boys and girls, and adults. And before they're dismissed, let me read to you our verse for tonight, Psalm 1. Blessed is the man that walketh not in the counsel of the ungodly, nor standeth in the way of sinners, nor sitteth in the seat of the scornful. But his delight is in the law of the Lord, and in his law doth he meditate day and night.